don't fight in the north or the south. Fight every battle, everywhere. Always. In your mind.
For centuries, our families fought together against their common enemy. Despite their differences,
together.
We need to do the same if we're going to survive. Because the enemy is real. It's always been real.
When the snows fall and the white winds blow, the lone wolf dies, but the pack survives.